Australian Open men's semifinal. Number 7 seed David Ferrer, the man that knocked out Rafael Nadal, taking on the 5 seed Andy Murray. Murray present? Second set, Ferrer had a set point in this set, but Murray would hold serve and the set would go to a tiebreak. Murray now near court. Oh, nicely done. Trying to become the first British man to win a Grand Slam single title since the great Fred Perry in 1936. Third set now. Murray just running away with it. This was a grueling match. A lot of ground strokes from the baseline. Murray just had Ferrer running all over the place. Fourth set also goes to another tiebreak. Murray up 3-1. He went on to win this tiebreak and then eventually the match. 4-6, 7-6, 6-1, and 7-6. He said afterwards he was feeling it a little bit that this match was so hard on his body. But with the win, he moves on to the finals where he'll take on his friend and sometimes practice partner, Novak Djokovic. Murray made the Aussie final last year before losing to Roger Federer. Djokovic bidding to win his second Australian Open, having won it here in 2008. Djokovic leads the head-to-head series 4-3, but they haven't played since 2009.